Marx put the finishing touches to the manifesto in January 1848. Although it was not circulated with sufficient speed or in sufficient numbers to have an immediate effect, there is no doubt that Marx caught the mood of the times. 1848 was to be the year of the revolutions throughout Europe.